Katie's just an explosion. She keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger.
It's always about the challenge. What are people saying she can't do? That's what she does next. Every song has something to do with her life.
She outworks everyone. I honestly don't know how she does it.
She's under a ton of pressure. The whole world is watching.
You have some not so happy news, the divorce of Katy Perry. What happened there?
You don't have to feel like a wasted space. Your original cannot be replaced.
The atmosphere I grew up in was 100% Christian.
I started singing in church. I never really had another plan.
It was not an overnight success.
She signed to a label, and then her label dropped her.
People said she couldn't do it.
I was going through some depressing, dark times.
But it's a journey. I learned so much from that journey. I feel like a stronger, better person because of it.
Thank you so much for believing in my weirdness.
You have to really be grateful and know that it's a different set of people every single night.
She knows what it's like to be those girls in the audience.
My goal when I'm playing shows is just to make people smile.
If you have a dream, you gotta go on a journey to fulfill that dream.